about it. Snow's using Annie to punish you. He's taunting us with them.
I didn't understand until just now, watching that stupid cat.
After your first games, I thought the whole romance was an act. We all expected you'd continue that strategy. But it wasn't until Peter's heart stopped and he nearly died that I knew I'd misjudged you. You love him. I'm not saying in what way, maybe you don't even know yourself. But anyone paying attention can see it.
How do you live with it?
I drag myself out of nightmares and there's no relief in waking up. It's better not to give in to it. It takes 10 times longer to put yourself back together than it does to fall apart.